Hi there. I thought that I'm gonna show you a cool card trick using a technique called the Ascanio spread. So, but I just think first you need to know how to run Ascanio spread. So let's get started. I'm just gonna use this order here. Okay, five cards. And Ascanio spread is a slight. It's not a trick or anything. Ascanio spread is hiding a card in the third position, okay? So I'm gonna use the three and flip it upside down in the third position. Square it up. And I can show four cards and hiding the three here. I don't think you saw that. Anyway, you have that card in the third position. Anyways. The starting grip is a big grip, which is thumb in the center and middle finger in the center. But you're gonna move it to the high. If you're left, you're gonna move to the left. If you're right, you're gonna move to the right. Anyways, I'm gonna explain this as a lefty, so take it reversed if you're not lefty. Anyways, you're gonna have it like that, okay? A big grip, yeah, this grip here. Take a thumb in the center. We're gonna use the peep as the center. And on the back here, your index in the center too. A little bit there. Right there, okay? So index is there and thumb is pinching in the middle, okay? Your thumb is... You're gonna press with your thumb and index and just... You're gonna have your index in the center and you're gonna press the, like that with your thumb to trying to touch this pip here, but holding on so the card will go like that. And then the next card is just pressing up with your middle finger index. And the next is so you have three finger right here. You're gonna take that so you can reach it and press it up. That wasn't really good, but just you're gonna find the things that it works best for you, and you're gonna have the grip that works best for you. You're gonna press to the right with your thumb and up with your index and with your middle finger here, middle finger, and you're just gonna press that so you can see it. In speed, it looks like this. Like that. And hiding a card right there. That's the Ascanio spread, and in the next video I'm gonna show you how to trick you with the Ascanio spread. Thanks.